So from my perspective, which is more on the creative content side, it's about creating a unique experience that uses the tools that are digital for a two-way connection with a consumer. So when we talk about a shift, a lot of times we talk about money coming from television over to digital, and that is the case, and we do see a lot of that, but that means that the experience is now in a place that is built for two-way dialogue and not built for one-way push messaging. It's built for interactivity. So it's about resourcing the creative to make an experience that is useful on this device. Success is dictated by the consumer, right? So they tell us where they want to be, how they want to consume, what device. So I think we talk about making sure that things are available where and when it's appropriate for the consumer, so contextually relevant. It can be geo-targeted, so geo, it can be time of day relevant. But whatever it is, we got to serve some sort of need. It could be entertainment, could be information, but whatever it is has to serve a consumer and help them solve something or provide some value to them. And then we can launch out from that idea. So everything that we do needs to serve that. A lot of the dialogue today is focused on how do we buy stuff and measure it, but my position sort of coming at it from the content side is what's the value to the consumer. So we like to start the dialogue from that point out. The biggest trend I think is mobile and geo, right, as a combined experience. And so if we can offer more value based on the knowledge of where you are, or the time of day, or maybe you just checked into the gym, so we know in an hour or two you're going to need something to eat, or you need water, or whatever that is. So we can figure some things out that will make this a more useful experience from you. That's a big trend, this mobility and geo-targeting. Because these devices that Digitas works on primarily are two-way tools, that there's some action we want someone to take. So unlike, say, a television ad where there's maybe awareness, this is something like, do we want you to, is it e-commerce? Is it watch another video? Is it share your thinking about our brand? Is it to share the video or tell people you liked it? So there's other metrics that are built around some activity that we want you to take once you've consumed some content we've created, unlike TV, which has a broader reach. So some of it is lower funnel. Back to this idea of mobility and tablet use, I think people will, they talk about the time kill or time spent on these apps or tools or devices. So things might need to be more snackable if you're really on the go, but you can also create content that's built around a place where someone is, and maybe that's a 10-minute window or a half-hour window. So I think we'll still see, for native digital content, things that are built around time of day or use or location, as opposed to just, I'm watching my favorite TV show. Engagement is always a great metric, right? If people are engaged and they're rabid, then you have a core, you have something you can work with. So they're sharing, they're talking about it, they are amplifying some message. How the social dialogue translates to ratings or other things is a little less known, but we do know if you have compelling content, you're gonna be in good shape, right? That's been the case forever, right? You make it, people like it, they buy it, they share it. So I think it, let's just say, in the end, we say that trite term, content is king, and that has just always been the case.